Hello, this is Gretchen317, and I am doing my Let's Play of Infinity Evolved Skyblock in Expert mode. I am loading my first world. I've actually played this mod pack for about a month on a multiplayer server with some friends, but I am starting over on a single player server to do my Let's Play, since you have to start at the beginning. And this is dedicated to my nieces, Ashley and Lindsay, who asked me to do this. Now, the first thing you want to do is see what you got. You got 9 dirt blocks, and if you look on the edge, that's all you got for platform. The only thing you have otherwise is a chicken stick, which I'll explain what that does in a bit, some oak saplings, some bone meal, apples, one lava source, and one water source. So, first off, you plant a tree, and you make it grow. Do the bone. Break it down because you need wood. I just lost a block of wood. That's bad. Okay. I'm actually going to do something a little different. Now, one thing about expert mode is your recipes are going to be harder. So, for instance, instead of 4 oak planks, you get 2 from an oak wood. The resources are more scarce. I'm going to make myself a crafting table. I'm going to change it to the Tinker one because I like it better. Because it acts as the inventory of a chest and it also holds stuff if you close it. Right, I'm going to do that. I'm going to make sticks and make a crook. Crook is going to make it so I can break these leaves and get a chance of getting. That higher chance of getting sapling and also a worm, which we'll need later. Now I'm doing this while I'm crouching. If you don't know, holding the space key down, or not space, shift key down will allow you to stay on the edge of your platform. Now do not let go of the shift key or you will fall. Do not jump with the space key or you will fall. And do not try to access your inventory while you're doing this because that will take you out of the crouch and you will fall. So there's a lot of ways to die if you're not careful. So that's let's plant another sapling, get out of the sapling. Actually, let's extend the sapling just a little bit. It's really tiny. I don't like building down. I know it doesn't allow monsters to spawn, but for me, I like having even ground. Really? I know better. Oh well. My only excuse is I've been playing a lot today. Fix this. Now, what I tend to do is I tend to cut out the corners first before I get the rest, because otherwise you lose some of your leaves. They despawn. I'm trying to get my maximum yield. I forget occasionally. I'm not perfect. But I try to take advantage of it. that one, so it's not a tree. Move that one, extend your space a bit. Stick to the top of the block. Gotcha. Get these things out of the dirt. Empty here. So don't place that. Let's take that out of that spot. Not even by accident do we want to place the lava yet. I have a plan for the lava. The lava will be used to make cobblestone, which we need to do. So, let me place this. Okay. There we go. I'm gonna need another crook stick. It's gonna break. Yep, there it broke. Let's chop down the can of the tree. I have a few goals today. We'll see how far we got. I'm gonna try to keep this down to a half hour. We're close to it. So one of the things we're gonna need is we're gonna need a barrel to compost. Get one of those started now to get more dirt. That's what Clara looks like. We're gonna take some saplings and put them in here just so we don't accidentally use them all. So plant the saplings. Barrel here. We're going to put saplings in it to make dirt. Okay. Oh! I almost forgot. We need a crook. That's enough. Good. Saplings. We got some worms. That's awesome. I'll explain the worms in a second. Silkworms are used to, I might as well do it while I'm chopping wood. Silkworms are used to make string. You basically infest a tree with leaves, and it makes the string, and you need that for the sieve. Everything kind of builds up everything. So, a lot of things we need right now, starting early. So, let me go ahead and put these in here. Put that away. What do we need next? Oh. There we go. We need to extend the platform just a little bit more. And I need to start building my cobblestone. Ah, so close. I still feel this. Oh, the dirt away. I always like to put everything away in case I fall. I don't usually, but I'm just paranoid that way. Awesome. Please. Get our dirt block, get our next one going. I need 5 of them for what I want to do for the cobble generator. I'll show you that. Okay, so we have one up there. Okay. So what I want to do. That's going to be water here. Need to flow down. And then we have the lava here. So, yeah. But let's use the dirt just to see. So we're going to need the dirt here. Yeah. At least it could be one higher. So the water goes. Yeah. Okay. We got it. To be safe. Okay. So, with the dirt we had, let's show you a little bit of what I was planning. So, take them. The dirt block's gonna go there. Actually, I need this down. I'll do these with guys instead. Ah! Okay. Scare the grab. That's awesome. So, this is to guide the dirt, so I need to place over here with that. That's not going to need a block. Those two places that can stand. So then the last thing I need here. There. Oh, and I need to put some down there. So I need more wood. Oh, yeah. Oops, wrong way. Plant this here. I have enough here to take that. Okay. And then we can this. Blunt. Okay. So the way this works, put that there, put that there. And grab the water source. Gotta grab it. Okay. This goes here. And then the dirt, so I need one, two more blocks of dirt, and then I can put the lava here, and then I get my cobblestone. So we're getting there. I can put a tree. Okay, we've got our tree. Let's put another dirt block. What? Another dirt block. I'm gonna cheat. I'm gonna take some apples. Apples can be used too, but they take more, so I don't like doing it very often. I think they only need one dirt block, so I'd rather just do this. Probably should extend the left to the other side, so any cobble that falls on the other side will not be blocked. Let's do a walking path around. So during the day, so that's good. Oops. Yeah. get under the ground. Got our dirt. Yay! Let's make the rest of our platform. Let's start putting. Oh, wait. Let's make pickaxe. Not gonna last long. But it'll be just long enough. This will give us. That one off. A little off, but good enough now. Alright, so we got the dirt. Oh. Alright, get our lava source. This is a cobble generator going. Go up here. Not on the water. Okay. Ta-da! Now this cobble. Let's plant a tree. I forgot. Oh, let's plant away from the cobble generator. It's on the other side. Now that's all we really needed to start. Let me make that bigger. Alright, so we need to grow this tree pronto. Gosh, I'll explain why in a sec. We're just gonna do this until the growth breaks. And then I'm not gonna worry about the growth. Okay. We need wood. A lot of wood. I'm gonna make the tinkers different stations. Tool station, stuff like that. All right, get a tree planted. Here, I need to save one more. Half of this. This to make the cart builder. Let's go for now. We do this to make the stencil table. Stencil table over here. Cart builder will go here. Get the wood. Oh, went further away. Four. That. That goes here. Tool station. We can make the thing to. Break and fall away. Okay, good. I caught it. Parts builder. Oh, I need to dig a bigger platform. Okay. That's okay. Just wipe this a bit. Just a bit. Okay. My tool station goes here, my part builder goes here, and my pattern chest will eventually go there. And I'm out of wood again. Okay. Need for order. Okay. leaves down as quickly as possible so the lava doesn't touch it. Plant a tree. Alright, so let's make some stencils. That'll get us started. Alright, so first we need the tool rod. Then we need the tool binding. Good. Ah! Right. Right click. Okay. Okay. Plant tree. Eventually. Might have done that a little too soon. Oh well. Need that. We'll eventually need that. We'll need another one. But for now. That. Take it. That. And ask it again. So we have got that. Need this. Okay, pickaxe. This here, and this here, and down with the fence. While we're at it, we have the wood. Instead, that last pattern here, which is the axe head. Attic. I like to make mattocks instead of axes and shovels because then I don't have to have two tools to level up. Alright, so do we have enough wood? Yes, we do. Oh, well, we don't have a pattern. We do need a little bit more wood. One more time. Where did I put this one? Oh, we ran out. Wow, that was quick. Alright. Alright, mattock. The only problem with the mattock is it also digs dirt. So if you're digging down to soil and there's nothing underneath it, be careful so you don't actually dig a hole and fall through it. Just a warning in case you're doing the same thing I'm doing. Alright, so we have enough wood now. Let's take that. Patterns chest. Yay. Stick all these in there. Back. There. All nice and neat. Now let's get some more cobble. Next thing I want to make is some torches. which means I need 8 cobble to make a slag furnace. Falling on the other side. Slowly, since we haven't fixed this. Oh, we have one right here. Okay. Make it a little easier. Okay, so 8 doesn't make a furnace, it makes a slab furnace because regular furnaces are now more expensive. Place that down, we need more wood. Second. Not doing that with crook, there's no point doing it that way. Silly me. Just one for good. Alright, so let's. Yeah. Go ahead and put that away. A little bit larger platform for the wood. I don't want to go too much larger with the wood. I want to go stone after this, but I want to make it even and weird that way. While we're waiting. Okay, so let's get the tree growing again. Okay, plant this. Now I want to make a platform. Goes out a bit. First, let's torch things up. That's the most important. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, F7, that shows you the spawn areas. Place the torches down here. Okay, that's all covered. Yay! Okay, now let's build a space to plant some trees that isn't close to the lava. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Now eventually we need to automate this, but I haven't done that yet. Skipping this path. That's where I'm going to put the dirt. Three around. catches most of the sapling. Which a little bit more stone. I need the dirt. As we get the sapling going. Some over here. Oh, no more. Oh, there's one on the other side. I need to make a little jump out there. Yeah, one over here. Okay. So let's make the last. Oh, waiting for that. I may have been wasting cobble, or I may have burned out stuff if I did. Oops. I may have wasted wood, I don't know. Oh well. That's good. Let's bone meal it. Good size. Let's put a bookworm on there. Need to get that started. And maybe we can make another platform when we're waiting for that. So, we really need to automate this. So we need to sift first. So we need to make our, so we need to sieve. Oh, we got another tree. Awesome. So burn that. And make it a little farther away. Just to be safe. Still burn this. Capture. We need the saplings for the. Needed that to make that many so. It's 3 rushing. So I know we're running out of time. I'm gonna get the sieve done before we are finished today. Switch. Oh, we do need that's where the dirt needs to go, so we need some of those. Oh, but we have enough. I did plan right. Don't want to use the sapling. The apples. They went back to eat. So, let's see how we're doing here. Okay, for the pattern, let's see what we need. I know we're going to need wood too. Oops, cats. Yeah, we need 18 string for the basic one. And we need 1, 2, 3 logs of wood. Still those here. Oh, we already had 6. So we need that. Oh, I will just make another table. I need the. There we are. Oh, wait, it's raining! No! Oh, no, 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 we don't have. Okay, we need more barrels. Okay, forget that. We need barrels. We need more barrels. It's raining. No! Crap, 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 crap. Let me get in here. I need more wood. Oh, I have dirt now. Okay. Let me sawmill this. Cut this down. That we need some cobble. We need the clay, which is why we're doing this. Actually, no. That's enough. We get the iron going. Need a chicken stick. Oh, I still need to do that. Oh, no. Okay, what I'm doing is I'm breaking this down to dust. So I can put it in the barrels and get clay. So. And we want to save 2 back for water so we can eventually get a water source. So we need a little bit more wood. Bone meal this one. Running low on bone meal. That's a lot of sea wind. Good. Okay. Almost done with those. Let's make some more barrels real quick. We need one of these. Oops. That's better. Get another barrel going. Oh, I already had those. Oh, well. Oh, and we have this bowl. And we need more dust. Need to widen that eventually. Alright, so let's do. Alright. That macaw noise, there's a chance you'll actually spawn a chicken. That's what the sound signifies, but I didn't get one that time. Okay, got my dust. This time. Okay, the rain's gonna stop soon, so we should really leave two of these not with water, just so I have a water source. Might as well get some dust now. Get the string going. So we need 18 string. So let's keep watch for that. Tested, so that's awesome. Oh, we've got plenty of string. Just cut down one. That's awesome. Get some more wood so we can put out another barrel. Okay, let's do that real quick. Wait. Let's do this. Barrel. Okay, we need to save two. So one, two. There. That. Just to make sure. Well, let's go ahead and get the string off this. I think this let's play is going to be a little bit longer. It is the first one, though, so I'm not surprised. So close to the edge right now. Careful, I'm getting excited to get all this stuff on top. Almost enough water to make some more. Alright, what we're gonna do, we're gonna go ahead and make the sieve real quick. Oh, wait. I need to do this first. Oh, wait. I only need two right now. We're eventually gonna want more. I'm gonna make a heavy duty sieve too. We have the one we need. Two, that, and I have a set. Now, where do I want to put it? Actually, I want to put it here. Let me break this. Put this here. Put the barrel on the end of the line. Go ahead and make some more clay. Should probably get some more dust ready. I don't know how long this rainstorm is going to last. Okay, so we have four barrels we really need dust for. Honestly, if I do... hammer this all first. No. Okay. So, four of these. Actually, now, three of them to make it a dust. These fill, I'm going to do that. Meanwhile, we're going to take the gravel, we're going to sieve it. Probably have something behind this in case our inventory gets full. Okay, for now. And we need six iron in order to make a bucket. And this is the way we get our iron. So we have one broken iron ore. You need four broken iron ore to make one iron gravel, I think it's called. And then once you smelt that, if you do it in a regular furnace, it only gives you one. If you do it in a smeltery, it gives you two iron ingots. And we need six ingots in order to make a bucket because you have to, and we have to make a hammer. And we need to make a coke oven. So, sounds like this is going to be a lot more we have to do. So, we're going to do this next time. So, I'm going to call it quits on this one. We did get done what I wanted to accomplish. We made our cobble generator. We put our barrels out for the rain. Let's get some more clay while we can. And we got enough water. We can eventually make a water source since we have a bucket. And we have our furnace, so we have our torches out, and we have an area for growing. So we're doing good. That's all for today, and thank you for watching my Let's Play.